MS004 test bench for diagnostics of alternators and voltage regulators. Insert the battery in a special section of a bench to test the alternator. The battery starts charging when the bench is deactivated and out of operation. Connect the bench to 220V supply and activate it with the button on/off. Place the alternator on a mounting face for testing. Fix the alternator with the chain by pressing the corresponding button on the control panel. Set the corresponding drive belt. Fasten the belt by pressing the appropriate button on the control panel. Pull down the protection plate and connect power wiring. Connect the control wire to the alternator and the corresponding output on the control panel. Enter the mode Alternator Testing and select appropriate testing mode. We select COM in this case. Start alternator rotation by adjustment knob rotation speed on the control panel up to needed volume. Set generation voltage with the adjustment knob regulation GC. Set electric load on the alternator with the adjustment knob electrical load. Increase drive rotation for more electrical load. On pressing the button rotation speed, the drive stops and resets the set load. The bench conducts testing of voltage regulators with terminals BD, C, RLO, SIG, COM, LIN, PSS, F67. The button 24V connects the external battery for 24V supply. Repeat the above mentioned steps in reverse order to disconnect the tested alternator. Disconnect the wires and remove the alternator from the mounting face. Connect the wires to test the voltage regulator. Then connect the wires to the voltage regulator. Enter voltage regulator testing mode. Select the needed testing protocol. We select COM in this case. Set the needed voltage regulator stabilizing voltage with the adjustment knob regulation GC. Exit the testing mode and disconnect the voltage regulator.